What's up, guys? Hobo88 here, and we're back in the V8 Supercar. We're at Zolder, alternate, for 40 laps, the OSR V8 Supercar Series, which I'm defending champion of, but my defense so far has not gone great, and this track has not looked good yet. So let's see, we're starting from fourth, which is actually not bad. Wish me luck.
Green flag! Right side. Still there. Still there. You're clear.
Super slippery on cold tires, I should point out, if it's not all obvious. Likelihood of a zero incident race here, zero. There's off tracks everywhere. There's one already.
It's a bloody smash up derby.
Welcome to Zolder.
Alright, we survived the first lap, that's the hardest.
1:35.594.
Burton out in front is my biggest rival in this championship so far, and as of right now, he is looking pretty good to take the overall title for season 4. I'd love to stop him, but so far he's been a little bit too quick and consistent for me.
On your left, three wide, left side, one. Still there.
They're crashing behind. Clear. Well, disconnect a couple of weeks ago.
Jason.
Certainly hurt.
1:28.578. On your right, still there. Looking good, boss man. Still there. All clear. Right side. Still there, door. Still there. Still there. Clear him.
Well, that was a bit scary.
Right side. Still there.
Oh, how did I get a slow down
for that? Now. And clear. Left side. Clear him.
Oh, that's a huge mistake. That's...
in the grass. Slow down. Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
That's a big mistake. That was all very ugly.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
See how that goes up. Look at Burton, he's got nearly a 10 second lead already.
One minute 0.055, left side. Get up on that thing and get a rhythm going.
I don't know what sort of damage I've got from that incident down here last lap. Coming up behind my teammate Todd. Must have got caught up in the lap one dramas. I don't know if he was just getting out of the way there, but it confused the hell out of me.
1:26.812. Right side. Clear.
Very close to the wall on the outside out there.
1:26.974.
That last lap was actually better than my qualifying lap, I think. Very good across that chicane. Kane's making up time there every lap. Kane's all over me here. He's got a big run.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
It's a bit weird. I thought we both lifted out of it at the same time.
1:27.311.
Well, I had the inside line there. Kane's a bit quicker, I think. Might be able to work with him. I certainly don't want to fight him and bring everyone up to us. Hard to go fast here without getting off tracks. It's actually just extremely hard to go fast here. It's a low grip surface. And makes it mighty tough.
1:26.301, sure, right side
Kane's
clear.
Doing.
Good job.
He's got a problem or what's going on? Might have been addressing a slowdown or something, I don't know. Strange. That's ridiculous. It's been so long since I've had to worry about it, I can't actually remember what the maximum amount of off-tracks you're allowed in one race is before you get points penalties. For some reason 15 is the number that's in my mind, but I could be wrong. certainly don't want to do that. I don't want to exceed.
Get the fuck out of the way. All right. 1:26.593.
Good job. Good rhythm. Let it roll through the center.
Yeah, but settle in and get a rhythm. Side. Clear, clear, clear.
Close to the wall.
1:26.536.
Oh, another off track. No, we got away with it.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Sorry there's a lot of chatting, but kind of struggling at this track. To require my full attention to not drive into a fence.
1:26.986.
Kane slows down again.
One minute 26.326. Somehow, despite all that, we didn't really lose any time. Geez, that was close to the fence. 1 minute 26.864.
Just a downshift. Overshot the apex big time, turn one. Get sideways right there.
1 minute 27.352.
I just don't have the pace to be right at the front today. We're gonna do our best to salvage points. Third place would be better than I ever expected here. I looked at the schedule at the start of the season. This was the track that I looked at as a drop peak. This is one I wanted to be able to drop, so I knew that I would struggle here. Round two of Moss Sport, Canadian Motorsports Park, Canadian Tire, whatever it's called. Sick that week, really struggled, crashed about four times, dropped the lap and decided to park it, so that became my first drop week. Gonna get two. I had every intention of using this track as a drop week as well, but my disconnect at Imola, which I was actually expecting to be one of my better tracks,
1 minute 26.975,
disconnected on the last lap while leading, and then that became a drop week. So this has to count. Every race for the rest of the season has to be one. Jake didn't show up at Motorsport, so he's had one drop week. I think he might have nearly won every other race he's done. He's been very, very fast.
Thank you, Carl.
Do I have to stop for a fuel in this race as well? Tanks are fuel restricted for this race. I've got about 9.5 laps of fuel left right now, so I won't make it to the end.
1:26.962.
Cold tyres are so bad here. I think I want to pit late, not early. Racing Jake in this race, I'm not going to even worry about him. We're not really even racing Kane.
1:26.837. You're doing fantastic, fantastic. 20 laps to go this time by.
Slow down.
Take care
of
your truck, man.
Annoying.
Stay on that track.
Sorry, Ross.
Exact opposite to what I wanted right now. Trying to build as big of a gap as I can before the pit stops and I go and get a slowdown. What I'm worried about is if I pit first, two guys behind me will stay out an extra lap, make a 5 or 6 second gain with the cold tyres. I lose time on that first lap.
One minute 27.3.
Then they pit and come out in front of me. Miss a downshift. I can't believe that. And then I struggle to get past them while they're on cold tyres, so they undercut me and stay in front. I'm probably going to be much worse than the others on cold tyres. No confidence. It looks like Harvey might have pitted. About what George is up to. Tires are starting to feel a bit dodgy, so it's probably time to come in regardless. Hopefully George just follows me. It's right about now that I'm wishing I practiced the entry. I don't even know where it is. Straight ahead of the chicane, I think. How fast I can go, I do not know. Well, I'll say that was probably pretty good. George did end up going around again. Oh, now I need to figure out how many laps of fuel we've got. Enough for 18 laps. Currently got enough for 5.
Keep digging, buddy. Like 4 or 5 more.
Not going to bother taking a quick repair. Don't think the damage is that bad. So enough for 18 laps. And then we're off again. We've got a fair bit of damage, actually. Optional repairs, quite a bit. You can easily go on the fence here, so... I'm gonna save it in case I deadly near it, need it. So the couple of mistakes I made have let Kane hold onto the gap that he had over me, or if anything, extend it. So Luke is 4 seconds back.
One on the right side.
Don't do it. Don't put Darrell.
Still there. Leader's off pit road. Still there, right next to you. Clear.
I realise he's got a race that he's in. I do not want to be to get back past him. Outlap. We've survived, I think. Mitch Siolak's come back into the picture. He was just ahead of us on the track. He's only 3 seconds back. Not sure if he can make it to the end. If he can, could be a factor.
2 minute 9.26.
And this is what I was talking about before. George has undercut me. So the crap tyres. Now he'll struggle for the first lap, but I dare say he'll hold on to this third place.
No favour.
Body's gonna give you a
He's through the worst of it, so he's gonna hang on to that spot. Yeah, fight for it now. Maybe I should have gone around again.
Right side. 1:26.966. Still there at your door.
Up.
Left side. Nice. Smooth. Now keep taking care of yourself. Still there. Still there. Clear. Clear.
George is fast. I'm going to have my hands cut out.
Right, I'll watch the same thing right before to that. Have a driver. Ah,
oh, you're kidding me.
Just slow down as much as you can. Slow down, nice and smooth. Left side.
Just can't believe that. Championship points going begging. Here comes Siolak.
Right side. Still there, door. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
That's really annoying. That's all my fault because I did that mistake in the chicane. Very, very frustrating.
1:29.311.
Slide, big drift on the exit.
No problem, mate.
Right side. Clear.
Thank you.
7.506. That's right, you're winding that thing up now. Good job. Right side, still there, clear, on your right, clear, clear, right side, clear, clear,
very annoying, now Luke's back in it. Enjoyable battle, certainly having fun. It's frustrating from a championship point of view. So we're racking them up now, the incidents. We're going to get a points penalty, I think.
1 minute 27.52.
So sorry, man. Okay.
They're all better than me through that chicane. I just can't seem to get it quite right.
Not a problem, man.
Made a big mess of that chicane.
1 minute 26.983. On your left. Come on now. Come on. 10 to go, baby. Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear. On your right. All clear.
Probably a bit cheeky by me. Turned in. Slow down.
Yeah, well, we all make mistakes. We all make
the points
mistakes.
Are going begging.
We just gotta focus to move forward now. Left side.
The incidents are climbing as well. Just don't have the speed or confidence in this track. Another incident. Out of there. Unless something devastating happens to Jake Burton, this will be the race
one
that I lose the championship.
28.08.
Round six. Disconnect 2 weeks ago that hurt the most.
Good smart driving there, my man.
I don't know how we missed him. Very easy mistake to make that. It's clipping the wall on the outside and it'll be game over. So can we catch and pass George Maris? Can we hold off Luke Harvey? Much rather finish third than fifth. I'm not trying to finish fourth than fifth, but we'll see.
Front end, keep your eye open. One minute 26.399.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Tops it off, really.
Right side. Clear.
Cannot believe that.
is 29.621.
Now the race is on just to get back to fourth. I actually think we're quicker than both of these guys in front, but just not consistent enough. Nice to see Dan Acklin, my new teammate down there in sixth. He's having a good race. Another big drift, costing us time. There on the brakes.
You take it, man. We're gonna be pitching here probably about 5 laps.
Get inside, bro.
Chicane as well.
1:26.576.
That was better. Turn one. Grass on the outside on the turn in or something there.
Pass up on the next straight line.
Well, that's going to do it. We're done. Not going to catch him now. Zolder has proven to be the better of me. I've only driven here once before, but I knew what to expect. Didn't go well here last time either.
Thank you.
Dane's been giving me grief all night.
A few more laps.
That power spot.
Our only hope from this point is a
minute 26.76.
They're all fisticuffs on each other. Slow each other down a lot.
Hustle around and pit this time. I want you to come around and pit this time. Be careful getting onto pit row down there. Noise, you're coming. White flag. One more lap. Left side. Clear.
One more time around.
1 minute 26.662.
Completely outbrake myself into turn one.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Pretty inconveniently timed lap car there. Had to fight like my championship depended on it, and I gave it absolutely everything I had, but sometimes everything you've got just isn't enough. We'll come across the line fifth, which is a good result.
Very slow on the left.
Unfortunately for me.
Ryan, keep your eye open.
Not good enough.
Check a flag.
That will give Burton a
all right, man. Good
advantage
job. Good
in this
job,
championship.
Man. Really, really good work there.
And I think from here on in, I'll be racing for second. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.